One goal lead in a huge game for them. Going to jump through. Hristopoulos gets in and takes a chop at the arm of Alex Auld, and that makes many in white jerseys unhappy people.
Well, Bob Gainey had the similar issue earlier in the game when he found the Senators were chipping away at the arm of Halak as Lee and Lapierre are going to go here.
I might be wrong, but I think this is Brian Lee's first fight.
It might be. He's had a couple down in Binghamton. And
and he pounds Lapierre and drops him with a right hand to the back of the ear.
Off with the stop was going to the middle of the ice and he knocks it down. Great hand-eye coordination as it gets to the goalie. He gives him a shot. Brian Lee goes in, among other Senators, to have a conversation with Christopoulos. And as everyone comes rolling in here, as they come out of the pile, you'll see Lapierre and Lee, and they will be sub by Lee. As you see, Lee keeps his head and his jaw away from the reach, and then he's going to get the helmet off of Lapierre, and I think it's going to catch him one right on the back of the head. Boom, right there.